okay, all that stuff, all that stuff came out. They feel bad for me. My pulse went up. They said, oh my God, she feels so, she's amazing. She's fantastic. It's true. It's honestly, it's like, because it's, you know, it's honestly, I'm doing the same stuff that I did before. They cannot stand him. They know that I'm with him. They say I'm complicit. I'm the same like him. I support him. I'm working like a ass, my ass, Christmas stuff that, you know, who gives a f*** about Christmas stuff and decoration, but I need to do it, right? And okay, and then I do it, and I say that I'm working on Christmas, planning for the Christmas, and they said, oh, what about the children that they were separated? Give me a f***ing break. I don't give a f***.
That's why they put them in jail, and the kids, that they go in shelters, and the way they take care of them, it's, you know, they even said, the kids, they say, wow, I will have my own bed, I will sleep on the bed. They sleep on the floor. It's so sad to hear it, but they didn't have that in their own country. They are taking care nicely there, but you know, yeah, they are not with parents. It's sad, but when they come here alone or with coyotes or illegally, you know, you need to do something.